There's this plane wreck here locally in Utila, and the crazy thing about it is it's the result of an actual crash. Everyone survived, but it was a close call. It's such a crazy wreck dive. Everything's just frozen in time. I dove it a month after the crash, and it always makes me go quiet.